Here's a cool desktop background idea for your PC. Search up shelf and desk wallpaper, and then press here. Go to the website, press view, and then download it. Right-click and set as background. Right-click your background, go to view and disable this, so you can move it freely. There you go.